House Democrats are set to introduce a bill to block President Trump's declaration of a national emergency at the southern border today. The Democrats call the declaration an overreach of presidential power.